very nice day to have a concert and be here at Charleston. I started my program with the piece of English composer John Dowland. It's a fantasy written for a lute. My program consists of different pieces from different epochs. I hope they're interesting and different by styles. So the next one is written by Spanish composer Aida Calvez. He was a piano player, but his pieces written for a piano were translated for, arranged for the guitar, and guitar players love to perform them among the piano players. This piece calls the Legend or Asturias.
Thank you.
The next piece is by Nikita Koshkin, the Russian composer. It's called the Usher Waltz, and it was written by the story of Edgar Allan Poe.
Thank you.
Johann Kaspar Merz, the Hungarian composer, and I'm going to perform his famous piece, Hungarian Fantasy.
Thank you. And the last part of the program, I would like to play some of the composition of myself from the suite called The Marbles. Those are 21 pieces. I'm not going to play all 21 right now. Those are small pieces, miniature pieces, and they have different characters, different images in it. And I would like to present a few selections from the suite. The first one is called the Time Mystic. Time is always a mystic. When time is going on, you can't ever fight it, you can't ever get it right, but it's still around you. Another piece called The Image of Hers. It's a portrait of a young woman, a beautiful one, a sophisticated one. She knows she's beautiful, she doesn't hurry anywhere, so here she is. Thank you. piece called The Minstrels. The other term for this is troubadours. The artists, the musicians, the medieval art people who traveled all through the world and give their arts to high courts and usual common people.